Hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up. Get out, get out, get out, get out.
Get out of the car.
This is body cam video of a Tulsa police officer shooting at a suspect last March, the same shooting that led to his indictment. Officer Russell's attorney tells Two Works for You his body cam video proves he followed protocol and was right to fire his weapon.
Only on Two, our Mason Morrow spoke with Russell's attorney, who says Delaney gave off plenty of red flags in the moments that led up to the gunshots.
Out of 114 shots fired.
I think he did everything as he was trying to do.
Words from attorney Scott Wood in defense of his client, Tulsa police officer Aaron Russell, who was formally indicted for reckless handling of a firearm on Friday.
I can certainly understand Officer Russell's reasoning and why he shot, and I think in a very, very controlled manner.
Police body camera footage shared exclusively with Two Works for You shows the entire interaction between Russell and 36-year-old Michael Delaney. The police report says Russell responded to a call of a suspicious person inside a car near East 28th Street and the Broken Arrow Expressway after 1 o'clock in the morning on March 21st. Russell's attorney tells us the red flags are almost immediate.
The suspect didn't want to roll the window all the way down, didn't want to give a full, complete name.
The video shows Officer Russell scan the vehicle.
The car was very, very cluttered with tools.
Hands up, get out.
The handle of what was later identified to be an air gun holstered in the center console of the vehicle.
He was fully justified in believing that that was a deadly weapon that could be used against him.
And then he spots it. Officer Russell reaches for Delaney, but Delaney pulls away, then speeds away.
Officer Russell shot in defense of his backer because the last known position he had on him was right there by the front left tire of the car.
But his backer backed away from the vehicle, a mistake Wood says is reasonable because Officer Russell's sole focus was on Delaney. In Tulsa, Mason Morrow, Two Works for You.
Wood says his defense will focus on his belief that Delaney was under the influence of a substance when Officer Russell arrived and the barrel of the air gun seen in the center console. Russell's next court date is set for March.